Hey guys, I don't know if you can hear me or not, but I'm at the Auburn Auto Show. And I just walked in, just started, and right off the bat, I found a Ferrari 438 F1 Spider.
Ladies and gentlemen of Auctions America, it is time. You guys remember what I said about making a lot of noise?
This thing is awesome.
Let me hear you guys right now. Put your hands together. I'm about to introduce to you two professional sport mod freestyle riders.
That is really, really sick.
This is for you guys. Are you guys ready to meet Kevin Sandman? Joints and balls. Here we go. First round is sponsored by Speed and Strength.
Wow. Alright. There's another older car over here. That is sick. That is really awesome. How much?
30,000.
30,000. Holy smokes. Dang. Well, I'll get back with you guys when I see like another supercar or something. I just found a 2005 Aston Martin DB9. Quite dirty though, but it's up for sale. And then just over there, there's a 1996 or 94, that blue car right there. 1996-1994 Dodge Viper. On the way into this building, we saw a Ferrari. Don't know what type of Ferrari. Oh. Oh, that sounds nice. I can hear it from back here. But we saw a Ferrari. Don't know what type of Ferrari. But it came in and it was just leaving, and it revved its engine. It was really, really nice. So, I'll get back with you when I see another nice car. All right, I just found a older Ferrari, 1995 Ferrari F35 Berlinetta. It is really, really cool. Wonder what engine. I don't know what engine it has, but it sounds really, really cool. Here's the interior. Oh, that is awesome. A V8, 3.5 liter V8. I'm still gonna go hunting for some more cars, so be right back. $38,000, $37,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $38,000
driven only 305 miles since completion. It has an LS2 crate engine. It's got an automatic with shift works linkage. Folks, these are so hot. They're so popular. Thank you. They're so cool. Here's an incredible opportunity to get into the hobby.
A Model T. This thing is awesome. It sold for $900,000 on that car out there, and it's still going. Holy crap.
Here, ladies and gentlemen, 2002 Porsche 911 GT2, very valuable, very desirable Porsche, 456 horsepower, turbocharged, 3.6 liter, flat six cylinder engine, money in the bank car right here.
9,500, 9,500,
9,500,
not at 100 yet.
Still
100,000 right there. Just sold for 900,000 right out there. That is crazy. Wait, it's still going. Never mind. Holy crap. Nope. Yeah, they sold it. $900,000. Holy smokes.
From Coldwater, Michigan, come see me, Matty Aguilar. Ladies and gentlemen, ooh yeah, here we go, a little Italian sports car, lot number 5104. This vehicle is being sold as Title and Transit, ladies and gentlemen. It's a 1995 Ferrari 355 Berlinetta, ladies and gentlemen.
Now 45,000, now again, now 5, now 45,000, 50,000, and now 5, 55, duty game clear, now 5, and now 60, now 60, now 60, 55 is bid, $60,000, and 55, and you get 60, and now 60,000, and now 55,000, and you get 60,000, and you get 60,000, hold on, and 55,000, and you get 50, and now 60,000, and you get 60.
Folks, this has the Challenge rear grill, the real Klosoin Scuderia shields right there in the side. You see them, the red calipers to match. You're going to have all the tools, all the owner's manuals. This has recently experienced a $24,000 engine out service. All that's done for you, folks, on your six-speed Ferrari.
$56,000 is bid, $57,000, $56,000, now $7,000. And the phone is in at $56,000, everybody get $50,000, $7,000, and now $50,000, roll it, and now $7,000, everybody get $7,000, and now $50,000. Reserve officer, let's lift the reserve.
Folks, that really is a special Ferrari. It's gone through quite a few updates and upgrades. Comes with the HID headlight conversion. Corsa Stage 2 muffler system. That's not just the 6-speed 355 Berlinetta.
Close that car, we'll do our next one.
Head on out to Steel for Sale.
on number 5105.
Alright guys, that I think that would be the end of the vlog. We were here all day. We saw quite a bit of really cool cars and a lot of Ferraris. And it's up at Auburn in Indiana called Auctions America. People from all over the world come here. And every single year, Jay Leno comes up here. So pretty big and stuff, but I think that'd be it, and see you in the next vlog.